Well, it's got an F-15 Eagle with it.
Ha ha ha.